Chicago is a great city, and I want it to be the finest international city in the world, large city. My two oldest children live in Chicago. But we have seen the destruction of too much control in one area. The Chicago politicians have dominated the political scene, and at the expense of the rest of the state. Pat Quinn has worked to demonize the rest of the state. He turned a deaf ear on Decatur, Illinois, when it came to bringing jobs. Actually, a bill that was sponsored by a Decatur state senator that could have worked to bring jobs. But when we wanted that, he turned a deaf ear. I want Chicago to be the greatest large city in the nation, but I want Illinois to be the greatest state in the nation.